them on Spotify. And shit just happens. You know, people start listening to them, they spread. And you got people blowing up your inboxes and your Facebook and your Instagram and saying, please play this song. Please play this song. Oh, my God. I work out to it. It's fucking great. I cook to it. It's amazing, you know? So, we don't want to just play individual cover songs. So, like, why don't we do this mashup thing where we'll actually keep it real with the people. Let them know what's up. So, if we did, a Michael Jackson cover in 2016, and then we did an Eminem cover in 2018. And on a new record, we're like, fuck it, let's do a new cover. We record some covers. We're like, let's do Missy Elliott. Let's see what fucking happens if we play the fucking. I have a feeling you guys have to get fucking wild and dirty down there soon. It's just what if they don't care about us. I want to see your fist up. Or I want to see your fist one time. Tengan good night. I'm just kidding. $27 for all my swear words, but we'll call it even since you're on stage. And we'll do that. You ready to rock? You ready to rock? Huh? You ready to rock? That's definitely good. There you go, Tennessee. Thank you so much for having us in your home again. So let's do this right. This one we send out to the United States of America. We send this out to you. We send this out to anyone who supports rock and roll and supported Saliva from day one, 2001 and on, man. Click! Click! They should do it again, man. That wasn't good enough. He said you guys.